what I came for, Augustine.
Citizens of Seattle, it's time to take back our city from those who seek to destroy it. Violent terrorists have no place on our streets. They must be locked away, far from all decent, normal people, for the good of society.
She better hurry before there's no decent, normal people left to protect from me.
I gotta get to the tower. I can't stop until I get Augustine.
People of Seattle, it has come to my attention that the bioterrorist Delson Rowe has begun another rampage. His past terror screams have resulted in the deaths of hundreds of loyal DUP guardians and our fellow Seattleites.
You called this a terror spree? I'm just getting warmed up!
Delson Rowe must be brought to justice. whatever.
You want to save these people, Augustine? You want justice? You're gonna have to stop me first. And, by the way...
I can't stop until I get Augustine.
Okay.
Transformer's supposed to be on a roof across from a tower.
Loving this conduit thing! Shut the defenses down. No turning back. So what's the plan, Conduit? Gonna take her alive, show the world what she's done, or just kill her for what she did to Wrench?
Bitch's gonna die.
Okay, I can work with that. Even if the rest of it is still active.
Guys are everywhere.
That's a setback.
I saw a trail of bodies over in Pioneer. Thought of you and followed them. Hope you don't mind. Happy to see me?
I had that covered, you know.
Oh, I know, but the hell you did.
So this means you're along for the ride?
You kidding? My two favorite people in the world and a knockdown dragon? Wouldn't miss it for the world. There you go. More smoke toys. Should come in handy. Should come in handy. Thank you.
That's your lifesaver. Hey, Fetch! This would be a good time for some backup!
Ask and ye shall receive!
Eugene! Man, you sure know how to level a playing field.
It's good to have friends in high places!
Easy on the trash talk, Eugene!
Yo, D, come here. You gotta come see this. Another launch pad for ya!
Aww. You think that's gonna save you? We'll let the new tricks. Set the whole roof's armor plated.
Let me try the high beams on it.
You sure you can cut through?
Yeah, if you and Teen Angel there can keep the troops off my ass.
Fear not, or I shall protect you.
How's it coming, Fetch?
Don't rush me, D. I don't like being rushed. Almost there. Got it. All yours, Steve. You go inside and grab Augustine. Eugene and I will keep these guys off your back.
Go forth and enter the dominion of Augustine. The lady and I will cover you.
So, any trouble finding the place?
I know all about what you did. Using Hank to set up the crash. Making Eugene and Fetch look like monsters to scare the shit out of the city. All so you could swoop in and be the hero.
I did what I had to protect conduits.
Protect? You hunt them down. You lock them up. And you train them to kill.
I needed Abigail and Eugene to be monsters, because without monsters, the monster hunters go out of business.
So that's what this is all about, huh? Job security?
And you almost derailed the whole operation. Luckily, you turned out to be the best thing that ever happened to me. You hear them out there? They want your head. And once the world sees the head of the DUP saving them from the biggest bioterrorist threat of the last 7 years, your death will buy my DUP at least 20 more years of funding. I'm so glad we met when we did.
Don't be.
Oh, no. Are you gonna kill me now?
You're goddamn right I am.
Thank you.
You want my power? You got it. Seven years ago, my unit was there to save lives from a new threat. Conduits. People with powers that no one understood. They had the power to kill. And the power to transform some of us into conduits, too. I found another survivor. She tailed me as I made my way back to the safety of my battalion. Together, we traveled through a lawless city that wanted us dead because of what we now were. Every day, people joined the lynch mob, horrified by the thought of conduits hiding among them. We'd hurt no one, but they could only see us as monsters. When military order finally asserted itself, they treated us as the threat. I was conduit. I was military. But I couldn't be both. So I made another option. It was the only way. By bringing in that first conduit alive, I'd earned the government's trust. And that was just the start. They funded the creation of the DUP, thinking we were just freaks hunting down other freaks. But that wasn't it. I was going to save as many conduits as I could. If my kind were going to live, it'd be behind the walls of Curtin K. Seven years, I've kept them safe. Me. I won't let anyone undo that. Not the government. Not the army. Not you.
7 years, all you've done is keep them locked up. You just took away their freedom.
So tell me, what would you do? Just throw open the gates at Curtin K Station? Set them all free?
Bet your ass I would.
The world hasn't changed in the past 7 years. Inside, the conduits are safe. They're alive. You turn them out, they'd all be dead inside a week. So tell me, who's the savior? And who's the monster?
This is what you wanted! You win! We both have the same power! Only difference is, I've had 7 years to practice.
Some more. Shields.
Thank you.
gonna need.
Hold, that hurts.
Augustine had come to Seattle with a plan to spread fear, panic, chaos, make herself out to be a hero. Her plan was soon shattered by monsters she had made. Fetch, Eugene, and me. For 2 weeks, Augustine had controlled Seattle. Now it was our turn. Who the hell was gonna stop us? Oh, and the hundreds of conduits Augustine had locked away at Curtain Case Station? I'm gonna shake each and every one of their hands on their way out the door. So many different powers, all in one place. I'll be the kid in the candy store. But first, I had a promise to take care of.
Hey, Akomish Nation! Local heroes back home.
There's my girl. Whoa, slow down. What? Come back to save the day.
The TV news showed everything. It showed everything.
Okay, look, about
I saw you kill dozens of innocent people.
What did you want me to do? Okay, I wasn't gonna let anybody or anything stop me from getting back to you, to save everybody. We're Akomish. We take care of our own, right? Hey, take it easy.
You have disgraced our people. You have disgraced our ancestors. And you have disgraced the memory of your brother. You are Akomish no longer.
You, everybody else, will die without me. Or have you forgotten that?
We haven't forgotten. And we will never forget.
But...
You know what, buddy? You and I have been through a lot. But I gotta tell you, officially, we're done.